guys, it's your girl T. Did you miss me? Cause I missed you. Oh, I missed y'all. I know y'all been like, TT, where have you been? Everybody been looking for me. I was sick. I was on some nonsense last week. I was out of it. It was a lot. It was literally negative 17 degrees like every other day last week and still trying to go to work and some days couldn't go to work. It was a lot, but I'm doing better this week. And then Sunday, I got into that car accident that I posted on Facebook. I've been going through a lot. Damn. Last week was a trip. I'm glad I'm better and thank God I'm safe. God's been really looking out for me and thank you guys for all your well wishes on Facebook because I was really scared when I hit that dang on snowbank, but everything's okay. My car's okay. So it's been a lot of, you know, things going on. So let me just go ahead and share some good news with you. So after 6 months of being banned and losing all my features on Lovely Tea 2002, as of March 1st, YouTube finally released my channel back to me. So I have unlocked all of my videos. You guys can go ahead, check them out, watch all my old videos again. I'm going to be maintaining both channels still. I think what I'm going to end up doing, that channel was partnered with Full Screen. So as soon as it came out of suspension, my peoples at Full Screen was like, you know, send us the link, send us the information. We're going to go ahead and partner it right now. So it was partnered and I no longer have to worry about YouTube and their BS. So I'm thinking I might just change Lovely Tea 2002 to more of an everyday vlogging channel. Now, I'm not saying I'm going to be vlogging every day because I have my good days and my bad days. But more probably when I go out and do certain things, I'll probably post those, you know, real life videos on that channel. And then I'm probably keep this to more of the news channel, being that I have so many new news stories on here. But you guys, make sure you guys subscribe to both channels. If you unsubscribe to that one, you can resubscribe to it because all the videos are back up. So thank you guys for just all the support. It means so much to me, you know, that people support my voice. We may not always agree. We can agree to disagree, but at least we're adult enough to have enough respect for each other to agree to disagree. But it means a lot that so many people support me and that within 6 months, I was able to gain over 13,000 subscribers, get over 100,000 video views on my channel. So thank you all those who are sharing my videos. I want to shout out Tasha C. Every time I post a video, Tasha is sharing it on Google+, on Facebook. I'm getting the notifications. Thank you to people who thumbs up my videos, you know, who leave comments. I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you all. I put a lot into my videos, just me recording, editing. It's an all-day process. You know, in the days I record, those are the days I'm not able to really spend as much time as I would like with my kids. So I definitely take my video and my YouTube seriously because there's nothing more precious to me than my time. And I don't like for my time to be wasted and I want to put my best foot forward. So with that being said, there's a lot of changes coming down the pipeline for me and for my channel. I have been given a really good opportunity to pack up and move to LA and literally take my YouTube channel to the next level. Full Screen and a few other people like my commentary, like my personality, like what I do. But of course, I do everything from the comfort of either my bedroom or in front of a white screen. And, you know, there's just more opportunities for me in LA, especially with YouTube. I really want to get into doing commentary, you know, interviewing people, doing dialogue with other people, not just myself and a camera. And I know I can do it. And I have faith in myself. And I also want to be an entrepreneur. From the time I was 25, even battling my illness and everything I've been through, I always told myself by the time I turn 35, and I'm nowhere near 35 yet, but by the time I turn 35, I want to work for myself. I don't want to work in corporate America. I don't want to depend on a corporate check. And even though I love IT, I love what I do for a living, it's time for me to move on. I feel like I've come such a long way. And, you know, from everything I went through in 2009 with my divorce and being sick and suicidal and, you know, just everything to come from there, turn everything around, get a good job, take care of my kids. If I can do that, I can do anything. So I'm ready to make the trip to the West Coast. I will be out in LA in about 3 months. You know, I'm not 18, so I do have responsibilities here. I can't just up and leave. You know, right now I'm in this rental property. I'm in this big house, so my lease comes up for renewal in about 3 to 4 months. So I will be telling them I'm not going to renew. And at that point in time, I'll be making plans to move. And I'm also taking my co-host Ronan with me. So Ronan is like, he's become one of my best friends. I met him online 5 years ago and we've been like this ever since. We are like peanut butter and jelly. So I asked him, I was like, you know, I've been given this opportunity to go to LA. I don't know nothing about LA. I'm scared. I'm not trying to be in Compton somewhere. I've been to LA before because y'all remember I went to LA like 2 years ago. But I'm like, I don't want to get a place in the wrong section of town and I don't know nobody in LA. So I wanted Ronan to come with me out there, help me get settled, find a place, and you know, we're just gonna chill and have a good time and live life. And so he agreed to, you know, he's like, I ain't got no kids, I ain't got no wife, shit, let's go. So that's what I mean by having a good friend, somebody who's not scared to, you know, help you get to the next level and take that plunge with you. So we will be taking our Blog Talk radio show on the road. Now we'll be in the same environment. Instead of him being down in Texas or in Indiana, we'll be in Cali in a few months. And I'm just really excited. I've been given an opportunity to work at the YouTube space and be able to use really professional equipment and have my videos be top quality. And I'm just grateful. I'm grateful for all the opportunities I've been given via YouTube, and I'm grateful for all the support that I've been given, you know, through you guys and through other people who have supported me on the back end as well, like my family, my really close friends. So I'm just excited. You know, six months ago, I was depressed. I was sad when they took my channel from me and, you know, having to figure out what I'm going to do, because this is what I love to do. This is not just a hobby to me. This is a passion. And I love reading your comments and you know, getting emails and knowing that I'm making somebody else smile and I'm brightening up somebody's day. And even when I do have sad videos, you know, still seeing the comments that there's still good people out here. You know, that there's still people who don't condone the nonsense and who do have good heads on their shoulders. And we're able to just come together and just be positive and encourage each other. And that's what I love about my channel. It's a lot of common sense and it's a lot of, you know, just really cool people coming together to just make the channel work and create dialogue. And I'm grateful. I really am. I'm grateful for the opportunity that I've been given and I'm going to run with it. I'm going to go to LA. The weather will be a lot better. I don't have to worry about anything being negative 17, you know, so I'm definitely ready for the warm weather. It's going to be hard because I'm not going to be with my kids. My kids will be staying here with my mother. I have to go make my way first before I go dragging my kids across the country. It's not fair to them, you know, but so they'll be here. They're comfortable in their environment. I don't want to pull them out their school and, you know, it's just going to be too much to drag two kids with me across the country. So I'm going to go there for a few months, see my way through and figure things out. And then I'll be bi-coastal for like the first 6 to 8 months. I'm just going to be bi-coastal and, you know, flying back to Minneapolis to be with my children and to help out and things like that. And then flying back to LA when I need to. So it's going to be interesting, but I'm definitely ready to put the work in and take this to the next level. Like I said, I'm on my entrepreneurial shit. I don't want to depend on nobody. You know, as you guys know, if you guys come onto my Blog Talk radio show, my company laid off 700 people, you know, company-wide. And thank goodness our department wasn't one of them, but that let me know that, you know, what do I have to lose? You know what I'm saying? Nobody's job is guaranteed nowadays. You guys remember when I got laid off in 2009 when I worked in South Carolina, and now the building that I worked at, it's being closed, and the rest of my friends who were still working there, they've all been laid off. So, you know, jobs are not guaranteed no more, and I think being your own entrepreneur, being able to go out, network, and make your own money, you know, find something that you love to do and be your own boss. You know, that's always been my goal. And YouTube has afforded all of us, not just me, but anybody with a camera, anybody on YouTube, it's afforded all of us to be entrepreneurs and take our voices to the road and to meet people and to make a lifestyle and to make a life for ourselves. So that's what I'm planning on doing. I'm planning on doing this YouTube thing full time. You guys have been asking me to do it. You guys have been asking for, you know, daily vlogs and what I do in my everyday life, you know, me cooking and everything else. So I'm planning on showing more of me to the camera, not just doing, you know, news stories, but also just doing vlogs, letting you guys know what makes me tick and what gets me out of bed in the morning, what motivates me, and, you know, how I stay healthy and keep my health in check. So it's a lot of things I'm going to be doing in the near future. So you guys definitely stay tuned. I'm going to be posting this video on both channels. So make sure you guys subscribe to Lovely Tea 2002 and 2013. Once again, I love you guys and thank you so much for making my dreams come true. So I'll talk to y'all later. Deuces.